Laroushka, I take you to be my wife.
To share this journey with you as my partner.
To share this journey with you as my partner.
I will cherish and respect you.
I will cherish and respect you.
In happiness and troubled times.
In happiness and in troubled times.
I will love and honor you always.
I will love and honor you always.
With all of my heart.
With all of my heart.
And I will be faithful to you.
And I will be faithful to you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Thomas, I take you to be my husband.
To share this journey with you as my partner.
To share this journey with you as my partner.
I will cherish and respect you.
I will cherish and respect you.
In happiness and troubled times.
In happiness and in troubled times.
I will love and honor you always.
I will love and honor you always.
With all of my heart.
With all of my heart.
And I will be faithful to you.
And I will be faithful to you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Standing for Mr. and Mrs. Benz.
Make it all worthwhile. Someone like you. Make me satisfied. Someone exactly like you.
And besides that illuminated light bulb of romantic recognition, something else resonated for me very early on, that despite our vastly different places of origin, in her stories I could see the whole of her person, someone I was falling in love with, from the girl staring dreamily out of the car window at the moon on a family road trip as a child, a rough housing with the boys on the mean streets of Mayfair, singing Whitney and Mariah songs in the garage with a childhood friend. A dreamer who grew into a scholar, whose soul and passion were stoked by ideas and steered by a drive for fairness. A person whose compassion for our furry, winged, and underwater friends will mean a lifetime of walking further to find restaurants with acceptable vegetarian options. All of these qualities poured out of her and made me fall ever more deeply in love with her. You are simply the most glorious thing that's ever happened to me, and you make my life better in a myriad ways every day, and I will do everything I can to the same for you, Bear. I love you.
Someone exactly like you. Someone exactly like you. The best is yet to come.